You know what? When it's time for you to clap, hallelujah. And listen to me. A prophet is your prophet. Tell your neighbor, he is your prophet standing there.
He's your prophet standing there.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maybe you may not believe in prophecy. No one is forcing you to believe. But for now, comply. It will help you.
Jesus.
A certain lady came to church. That was last week. And I went closer to her and was like, Moko Yebi, Menko, and Kobi. I said, Yampa, and Yamibran, Madame Fogg. Now you're good, Chebi. I'm saying, Menko B. I said, Papa Mate. But then I want year 7 and I move. At a year 7, I'm a catcher. Last week, no friend, Mammy D. Fon walk out and said, a year and one could be or catching a Nebran and said one sign. Nebran also shame with TV Swan was the Debbie. On the car say, you know, could be. Ah, just a year, Jimmy Young Wong. And one only year, Nebran also sign can. Can't no two year, can't when you said that to me, you know. And nothing was here, rather made was it. Or the hour, yes, I'm the buyer. But the Lord God that we serve has preserved her life. For better things ahead of her to happen.
Amen.
So it could be you don't believe in prophecy. No one is asking you. And here, we don't talk about private matters. So when we see a private matter, be can be waha. And your private matter is similar as a get it to private matter. Not just say a woman.
Jesus.
We will rebuke the person, then we tell the person to run away. Run for your life. Shout, run.
Run.
So prophecy is a secret thing, belongs to the Lord. When it's been revealed unto you, it has turned to become your bona fide property. So when you are here to receive something that doesn't belong to you, and it tells you that you are receiving prophecy as receiving a gift, and therefore appreciate it. And cheche wo ho ha ye kasa wo ho na wo jina wo na wo ye mi say me ja ho akọ ka amepa.
Amen.
And ya dia so say ye be kan private matter wo ha say wo ye wa dia bi wo suma se ya your own conscience will judge you. Ka amepa.
Amen.
Pe ja wo sa kọ so ka say Yesu me da wase.
Yesu me da wase.
My name voter region baby e for say me pe. Mepe, Mussolini Mum. What day? New problem being a numb, but demons which in our one some back, son papa, papa, mama, bra. Where's Yameda? Yameda. What about me? What cancer?
W.
Mamma, what cancer that? Mo, a radish will be winning more. Oh, boy, when someone can radish out. When I was standing there, Holy Spirit told me that she is passing through taking time. And promise and faith is working in her life. And the spirit is outside claiming, today we will frustrate you today. And we will make sure they will never talk to you. You go home talking. But the Lord said, my son, talk to her.
Thank you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I bless your name this morning.
Now stretch forth your hands. There is a spirit that comes to sleep with you at night. And the spirit has gotten married to you. Sometimes you will see a man will come and sleep with you. Nowadays, it doesn't come. It comes unknowingly. But the Lord God said, I should pray for my sister. From today onwards, she will never experience such an occurrence again. And the Lord said, I should tell her that she is expecting something. She is expecting something. Someone has promised you to give you something. And the person is feeling so reluctant to give it to you. But at the end of my prayer, you are going to receive it. In Jesus Christ, my name. And the Lord said, I am granting him the access to travel, the access to travel, the access to travel, because she has been suffering and she has been roaming because of traveling. But today she is about to become a highest commodity in the family. If you clap your hands, it shall be your portion.
The Lord is good.